The design has to be almost entirely flat, so the finished coin is as streamlined as possible.
This is such low relief. Our maximum is 80 thousandths of an inch, and that's as high as we can go. We have to work within those parameters.
80 thousandths of an inch is about as thin as a sheet of paper. Creating depth while working within that range is just a bit challenging.